This is a biologist. He does lab stuff, like cell culture. He performs experiments and produces lots of data. But he doesn't have a clue as to how to analyze that data on his own.
Hey. Yeah, well, that's true.
This is a computer scientist. He does computer stuff, like coding in Python and MATLAB. He creates algorithms to solve complex problems, but he doesn't know how his work applies to the data that biologists produce.
Biology? What do data structures have to do with mice?
This is a computational biologist.
I use machine learning to study brain activity, MATLAB to manipulate data on the neuroscience of vision, and Python to process data on the differentiation of heart muscle cells.
Wow, guys. Maybe you should learn something from her.
Well, actually, you can. We've put together a series of online workshops called 7QBWX, Quantitative Biology Workshop. We've designed exercises to help you get started applying quantitative tools to solve biological problems. Do you want to give it a try? Some students visiting MIT already have.
I came to this course because I'm very interested in trying to do interdisciplinary research in computer science, because I think that's the way of the future.
Biological systems are so complicated that there is no feasible way that any one person is going to be able to do any kind of meaningful analysis without the help of computers.
I never thought that I would say that I like math or computation. But now it's really fun, especially when you see the application, when you're approaching biological problems and you can see how math and quantitation can really contribute and help and make research more efficient.
Doing this through the MITx's courseware website really does give us a more interactive approach to learning this material.
3, 2, 1. All right. So we have a fair number of different answers, which is perfect.
It's really quite a privilege to be able to be here and listen to lectures with world-renowned professors.
The workshop exceeded my expectations and had a huge impact on my future career plans.
Join us in 7QBWX and learn how computer science has transformed biology.